みんな、こんにちは。元気ですか？私はフェルスガーディアンです。This is a very dangerous place to be, actually. But thankfully, the sun just started rising. So, this is the wastelands. The reason I say being here is dangerous, it's because of the mobs. Now, let me see if I can take down this guy right here. Well, that was easy because he was probably on fire. Now, you're probably wondering. Oh boy. Why I have. This thing in my off slot instead of a shield. Well, it's because it has mending on it, so I shoot with my bow, and when I pick up the EXP, it will some of it will at least transfer to my silk touch pick, so I can fix it. No, a couple of my stuff already has mending, so it has to choose between those things in order to be able to fix them up, like these two, and also we have mending on all of my tools except for my diamond sword and my shovel. It's fairly simple to get. Easy to get around during the day, but at night is where things start to get a little dicey, and by little I mean a lot. There are three types of charge creepers that I've seen so far. No, four. One is the normal charge creeper that doesn't do anything when you attack it, like from a distance with a bow and stuff. Number two are nitro and glycerin, which are two charged creepers which keep around each other, and I'm assuming they're supposed to blow up together and then cause a massive amount of damage. Number three is called a wrecking creeper. When you hit it with anything, it throws off a TNT in a random direction, a primed TNT. And the number fourth one, I wasn't able to see its name tag, but once you shoot an arrow at it shoots it right back at you. That doesn't mean that it's not gonna get hurt. Oh, great. But it will shoot at you. Even though I was shooting, like, from the west, and it was shooting the arrows back to the north, so. And I was on near, all the way on the outside of a river, so it wasn't much of a big deal. But definitely the best option you have for defeating these mobs is with using a bow. You bet you really do not want to close combat them in any way. Oh, it's already been looted. I think there's another one on top. I'll need to see. I don't. Well, that is fantastic. That was close! Oh my gosh! Hero Brian Alley got me! I can't believe I actually got that! Oh my gosh! Take a look at this! The sky darkens, you feel as if you are being watched. That is why I need to have on my chat, because you pick up hints in the chat when Herobrine is about to get you. I'm sorry, I'm still a little shaky from that. You see, when you hear player sounds that isn't yours, and there is clearly no one around you to say that they're eating or something, That means Hero ran into voice to get you. And I would suggest getting out of there as quickly as possible. Yeah, he kills you, like, almost instantly. So... Oh yeah, and he can only show up in the wasteland, so you have to be real careful about that. Apparently he only shows up in places with treasure, because I was at a treasure place, and, okay, I'ma head back, but before I do that, I'ma take these things out of my ender chest. Be right back. Okay, now that I've fixed everything, let's head back to the wastelands and see if anything has changed. Everything seems to be fine. No. I don't think you actually are supposed to parkour up the side of this thing. Oops. Yeah, there should be another one at the top. Aha! There we go! I got treasure! Yeah! Okay. I'm putting all the stuff inside there with this and... Okay, and take that down as well. Okay. So let me see. I'm actually supposed to be looking for and getting meat to trade with the villagers. Come on. So I'm gonna resume when the mobs really start getting thick. Okay, it's starting to get dark, and this... Okay, I don't know what is here. Things should start getting a little dicey soon. Oh my gosh, come on. Did they take down the chests? Oh shoot. The mouse and the mouse pad. It's not good. Anyway, this really isn't a good place to be around with a lot of trees. Where are you? There you are! I'm running away from it because I know fully well what they're capable of. Okay, good. There should be other stuff around here. I'm gonna hide inside here. But... that one went down easy. That must have been a... usual case. Okay. Just take these two real quick. And I'ma do our wolf. Okay, since this is getting long, I'ma just toss some more. Okay, so there's a creeper. A charged creeper. I'm gonna take it down. Yeah. Shucks. Come on. Yeah. Can I hit it from here? Oh, it's one of those creepers. Let me see. I should be able to hit from here. I can't. Let me see if I can head up here a little. What type is it? Can't really see. There's an invisible charge creeper. What the heck? The heck? The heck? Anyway, I need to go down and get that EXP. Syria, Ari, little booger. Come here. Stay over there. Stay over there. Stay over there. Dang it. Crap, it saw me. And now I can't run. Nope. Okay, where else? I'm not letting that thing blow up near me. Cause even though keep inventory is on, there is a pretty severe penalty for dying. You lose some of your EXP. There's another one. As you can see, like I said, charge creepers aren't a rare thing to happen. I'm just hiding in this bush. Wait, no, I think I can go down here. Uh-huh. And yeah. Oh my gosh. The creeper is that? What is it? Everlasting creeper. That doesn't sound good. This is a power 6 bow. I might have to get a little closer. Which means I gotta take you out. Come on. How far away is it actually? Oh, come on. Where are you? Oh my gosh, what the heck is that? Was it? Silverfish. Okay, that makes sense. Because I wasn't able to see it the whole lot clearly. I don't want to know what that thing does. Wait. Oh. You see what I have to deal with every time it turns night? Okay, so that one's a regular creeper, good. Oh! I'm sorry. I assumed it was a normal creeper because of how easy it was to take down. Let's see. Reforming creeper. I do not like the sound of that. Okay, as soon as it's done, I'm gonna move in case it shows up next to me, because that actually can happen. You'll be surprised at their abilities. Oh, you've got to be joking. I am not even going to deal with that. Okay, let me see. I suppose I could just pillar up. Pillar up like really high so the skeletons don't see me, and then just shoot them all from here. So let's see. We've got what the aggravator enderman. Okay. How far down we gotta go? A little further? Yeah, a little further? A little to the right. Nope. Nope. Screw you. Oh, That thing is a pain to deal with. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Where'd it go? Well, I overshot it by a mile. This is definitely helping hone my arrow skills. Reanimating skeleton. See? It came back to life. However, if it's on fire, it will not. Come on. Come on. A little bit more. Are you serious? The building is on fire. Okay. That one zombie, though. Yep. It shouldn't last long, so basically, once the sun is out, you're relatively safe. Will still come for me, but the damage is helping. Yeah! Yeah! Okay. So, I'm gonna see if I can head over here. Pick up some of this. Yes. Thank you very much. Huh, okay. So, as you can see, the creepers have despawned. And I don't know where that Enderman went to. So, this is what I have to deal with, even though you didn't really see me do much, like fight them head on to be able to know how much damage they do. Basically, if you come across any mob, stay away from them. Okay, so that's the end of this video, and I will see you all in my next one, which should be how I fight mobs in 1.8 and 1.9. So, sayonara.